40 years of history went up in a puff of smoke this morning with the demolition of a tower block in Smethwick. Cheshire House was reduced to rubble in seconds. It's the 57th tower block to be demolished in the area, the 24th by controlled explosion. It's part of a redevelopment which will eventually house new homes and businesses. On to sport now, and for the